Okay, well, we've now caught the train out from Munich to Starnbergersee, which obviously is a very relevant place if you know the wasteland. The sun's come out and yet there's a real melancholic atmosphere here as well. Everything is clumsy. There's hardly anyone here, but it's absolutely beautiful. The sun's just starting to come through. And in the poem in the first section, in the burial of the dead, it's all full of memories, bittersweet memories of some times when life seemed much less troubled, much more full of possibilities, I suppose. And it's that part where Marie is reminiscing about the mountains and says, in the mountains, there you feel free. But this is the Starnbergersee, and I'm very glad that we managed to make it.